What you're about to see is a clip from my Deep End program where I'm showing my clients how to release anger. And I wanted to extract this clip and share it with you because I feel like it's going to be very beneficial for those of you who might be suppressing certain emotions in your body. A lot of us have been placing shame or have been placing a moral judgment on certain emotions in our body, such as sadness, such as sexual energy, especially anger. And the very second that we block anger from emerging up in our body because we think that it's not okay, we also block certain other emotions that is tied to anger, which is passion. And I believe that passion is love and anger mixed together. That when I'm for something, I'm also against something. That when I'm speaking up, for example, about the animals, it's because I have a deep sense of love for them, and I'm also have anger about what is happening to them, and what comes out of that is passion. So I'm about to share with you something that came up for me around a sexual trauma that I remembered, and I wanted to be able to release that anger for my Deep End clients. And I hope that by me sharing this, it really gives you an idea about how you can release it. And the simple process is I'm just going to beat the fuck out of a pillow. Now, some of you may have saw that and maybe you've been judging that, but I want to bring to your attention that there are a lot of men and women, especially men, who don't know how to control their anger, who don't know how to let that anger out in a healthy way. So instead of beating the fuck out of a pillow, they beat the fuck out of a random stranger. Instead of releasing that sexual energy in a healthy way, they go ahead and create sexual trauma for another female because they don't know how to allow it to come up in a healthy way. So I just wanted to share this video, and hopefully it brings to your attention a simple way that you can release anger within your body.